Hello everyone, welcome to my channel which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to discuss how to find the coordination number of atom per unit cell, atomic number, radius, atomic radius and packing factor of different structure like simple cubic, FCC, BCC and HCP. In the previous part I have already discussed the crystal structure, crystallography, Bravais lattice, atomic radius, coordination number and atomic radius. So let's start the video. Simple cubic structure. All atoms are kept at corner of the unit cell only. These atoms touches along cube edges. So these are the atoms. Situated at the corner only. This is the atom arrangement. Coordination number. Each atom has only 6 nearest neighbor. So the coordination number is 6. So if suppose this atom is origin, so the nearest neighbor atom is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So this is the coordination number 6. Each corner atom is shared by 8 surrounding unit cells. Share of each corner of unit cells comes to 1/8, that is 1/8 of an atom. Hence each unit cell contains 8 corner. So the unit cell of simple cube contain only 1 atom, that is 8 × 1/8 equal 1 atom. So the number of atom per unit simple cubic cell is 1 atom. तो एससी के केस में एक एटम होता है पर यूनिट सेल. Therefore, the total number of atoms in a unit cell is 1. So in this case the unit cell is equal to the primitive cells. It is a first layer structure, hence its stacking sequence is AAA dot dot dot. Atomic packing factor. So we have already discussed the formula. Atomic packing factor equal V upon V. Small V is the volume of atom containing the unit cell upon volume of unit cell. So in the simple cubic lattice only 1 atom. So volume of one atom is 4 pi by 3 pi r q upon volume of unit cell is a q. So after solving we get this, and finally pi/6, and after putting the pi, putting value of pi, that is 3.14, we get 0.523 or 52%. So its atomic packing factor is only 52%, hence it is a loosely packed structure. So 52% packed means 48% empty है, यानी लगभग आधा packed है और आधा खाली है. Example, only polonium exhibit a in a shortened temperature region. So ज़्यादातर solid closely packed होते हैं क्योंकि उनके एटम्स पास पास होते हैं. यही सिंपल क्यूबिक ऐसा स्ट्रक्चर है जहां लगभग आधा फिल्ड होता है और आधा खाली होता है. बॉडी सेंटर्ड क्यूबिक स्ट्रक्चर. एटम्स आर कैप्ट एट द कॉर्नर इंक्लूडिंग वन एटम एग्जैक्टली सेंटर ऑफ द यूनिट सेल. इन दिस केस द एक्स्ट्रा एटम इज ऑक्युपाइड एट द सेंटर ऑफ द यूनिट सेल. So consequently, these atoms touch along the body diagonal. This is the body diagonal. Hence, the nearest concept is along the body diagonal. This is the atoms arrangement. Coordination number. The nearest neighbor atoms of any case are the body centered atom, not the other corner atom. तो इस केस में हम बॉडी सेंटर एटम को ओरिजिन मानते हैं, तो उससे नियरेस्ट 8 एटम है कॉर्नर वाले. सो इट्स अ कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर इज 8. हियर इफ यू सपोज दिस एटम एज अ ओरिजिन, सो दिस 8 4 एंड 4 आर द नियरेस्ट नेबर एटम. सो इट हैज द 4, इट हैज 8 कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर. Each corner atom has one atom. Each corner has one atom, but shares only each part of an atom, like simple cubic structure, and one more atom exactly occupies center of the body. Hence, it is known as body-centered. तो चूँकि एक atom body के center पे occupy करता है, इसलिए इसे हम body-centered cubic structure बोलते हैं. Total number of atoms in a unit cell of BCC is 2, that is 8 into 1 by 8 plus 1, 2 atom. It is a 2 layer structure, hence its stacking sequences is AB, AB, AB. And the atomic packing factor, so this is the side of cube or unit cell, and in the diagonal three atoms like this, 1, 2, and 3. So like this, so this distance are r plus 2r plus r, that is 4r. So the diagonal of the unit cell is 4r. From figure, triangle ABC, this is ABC, AD AC square equal AB square plus BC square. AC square, this angle, this is right angle triangle. So AC square equal AB square plus BC square. And this AC is the diagonal of square, so it is A root 2. So AC equal A square plus A square equal 2A square. And then from triangle ACD, ACD, triangle ACD equal AD square equal AC square plus CD square, so 2A square plus A square equal 3A square, and AD square equal to 3A square, or AD equal to root 3A. If R is the atomic radius, so from figure 2 we can write AD equal 4R. So this AD and this AD must be equal, the root 3A equal 4R, so R is the atomic radius, which is equal to root 3A by 4. So this is the atomic radius of BCC. root 3a by 4. Therefore, atomic packing factor equal V upon V. The BCC contain 2 atom, so the volume of 2 atom is 2 into 4 by 3 pi r cube upon a cube. Here r is this, so putting here we get finally 0.68 and 68%. Therefore its APF is 68%. So we can say that it is also a loosely packed structure. 68% packing means 32% empty. For example, tungsten, sodium, iron and chromium has the BCC structure. तो ये SC से ज़्यादा पैक्ड होता है, लेकिन फिर भी लूजली पैक्ड होता है. FCC स्ट्रक्चर, इट इज़ अ थ्री लेयर स्ट्रक्चर. इट्स अ स्टैकिंग सीक्वेंसेस इज ABC ABC ABC, लाइक दिस ABC 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 इन ए यूनिट सेल. ए थ्री लेयर स्ट्रक्चर फॉलोज एज Eight atoms are occupied at corner of a unit cell, including 6 atoms are situated exactly center of its face. So in this case, 8 atoms are at the corner. 8 atoms are at the corner and 6 atoms are at the face. This face. ये पीछे वाला face, ये सामने वाला. So this has the 6 face and 8 corner atom. Atom are in contact with face diagonal, hence the nearest neighbor of any corner atom are the face centered atoms of the surrounding cells. Each atom has 12 nearest neighbors, hence its coordination number is 12. Any corner atom has 4 such atoms in its own plane, 4 in a plane above it and 4 in a given, 4 in a plane below. So these are the 12 neighboring atoms. Clear? 4 in its plane, 4 in its plane above and 4 in a plane below. These are the 12 nearest neighbors, so it has a coordination number 12. Total number of atom in a unit cell are 4, like this, 8 into 1 by 8 plus 6 into half. These 6 are the face atoms, 1 plus 3 equals 4 atom. So these are the face atoms and sharing the 1 by 2 part, and the corner atom sharing is 1 by 8. So the FCC structure has 4 atoms per unit cell. Now atomic packing factor. So from figure, ABC, AC equal AB square plus BC square equal A square plus A square 2A square, but AC equal to R plus 2R plus R, that is equal 4R. This is AC. So R, 2R and R. So AC equal 4R. And this is the side. So A. And this is also A. So from ABC we can write as, and from figure AC equal 4R, and then from equation 1 and 2 we get R equal A upon root 8 are equal a upon 2 root 2. Now the atomic packing factor is V upon V. So since FCC has 4 atoms, so volume of 4 atom is 4 into 4 by 3 pi r cube upon the volume of unit cell a cube. Here radius is a upon, this is radius, a upon root 8. So here radius is a upon root 8. So after substituting, finally we get 0.74, that is 74%. So FCC atomic factor is, atomic packing factor is 74%. Hence we can say that it is a closely packed structure. In this case 26% are empty. So most of the metal like copper, lead, aluminium and silver has the FCC structure. Now a most important topic is hexagonal closed pack structure. The effective number of per unit cell, number of atom per unit cell is 2. So these are the 3 full atoms. This is plus 3 and 2 face atoms. This and this, these are 2 face atoms, so 2 into 2, 2 into 1 by 2 and 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 are the corners atom, hexagonal structure, corner atom of hexagonal, so its sharing is 1 by 6, so 6 into 1 by 6. And this 2 for this and this. 6 atom upar hai aur 6 atom niche. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So these are the 6 and these are the 6. So 2 into 6 into 1 by 6. And this is equal to 6. Now the nearest neighbor distance is 2r equal to a. This side is a. And the atom arrangement is like that. So this R, this R, 2R equal to A. This is so R and R, and total distance is A. So 2R equal to A, that is R equal to A by 2. The atomic radius is a by 2 and coordination number is 12. In this case coordination number is 12 because if we suppose this atom as origin, so 6 above and 6 below are the nearest neighbor distance atoms. So HCP has a coordination number 12. Volume of the HCP unit cell. The volume of unit cell determined by computing the area of the base of the unit cell and then by multiplying it by the unit cell height. तो हम find कर सकते हैं इसका volume. सबसे पहले इसके base की area find करके फिर उसके साथ height से multiply करेंगे तो हम volume निकाल सकते हैं. That is this area multiply by height. Clear? The volume of this HCP cell is equal to this area into height. So if we divide this, so these had the 6 equilateral triangle. This contain 6 equilateral triangle as so the area of hexagon is equal to 6 into triangle ABU APO. This is APO. ABO is a equilateral. Similarly, here, and this. So 6 equilateral triangles. So the area of hexagon is equal to 6 times triangle area of triangle ABO. So base into height, half base into height. So 6 into half, this is the base A, and OO dash is the height, and OO dash is root 3A by 2 by Pythagoras theorem. We can find, so this is equal to 3 root 3A square by 2. So the volume of HCP is equal to area of the hexagon multiply by height, and the height of this unit cell is C. So the volume of HCP is 3 root 3 upon 2 A square C. C by A ratio is the famous relation of HCP. So we can find this C by A ratio like as the three body atoms lie in a horizontal plane at a height of C by 2 from a base or at top of the hexagonal cell. So these three atoms, if we suppose the total height is C, then these three atoms is at the height C by 2. Clear? If total height is C, if this is C, so this is C by 2. Clear? So these three atoms are at the height C by 2. At the height C by 2 from the base or at the top. Top or base, dono taraf se C by 2. So this C atom is middle atom. जो तीनों मिडिल के एटम थे उनमें से कोई एक एटम है तीनों में से. और ये जो हमने ट्रायंगल दिखाया है वो ये जो हेक्सागोनल का बेस है, ये वाला बेस, और इसके जस्ट ऊपर वाला जो तीन एटम है उसमें से कोई एक एटम वो ये डिनोट कर रहा है, एक एटम. यहाँ तीन एटम थे वहाँ से एक एटम है, और नीचे ये बॉटम लेयर वाला. तो जो एटम है यहाँ सिंगल एटम, उसको जब हम यहाँ ड्रॉ करेंगे तो वो एक्स पे कट करता है, और ये साइड ए है, स्मॉल ए. तो सिंस दिस आर द 60 डिग्री, दिस एंगल इज 60 डिग्री, सो हाफ ऑफ दिस इज 30 डिग्री. सो एंगल ए बी एन, not ABN, that is BAN. BAN is 30 degree. So cos of 30 is AN upon AB from this triangle ABN. ABN cos 30 equal AN upon AB. So AN equal AB cos 30, and cos 30 is root 3 by 2. But AX is 2 by 3 AN. This AX is 2 by 3 AN by the theorem. Because जो centroid होता है वो ये सेंट्रॉयड की तरह है. यहाँ पर ये जो लाइन है ए एक्स वो सेंट्रॉयड की तरह है इस ट्रायंगल के लिए. ए एक्स, तो जो एक्स पॉइंट है वो सेंट्रॉयड की तरह है इसके लिए. So this centroid is 2 by 3 of AN. ये माध्यिका की तरह AM is the median. So AX equal 2 by 3 AN. This is a famous theorem. Now from triangle AXC, we can write as AC square equal to AX plus CX square, AX square plus CX square. So this is the 90 degree. And here is X. So we can get the ratio C by A equal to root 8 by 3. Clear? I repeat, this is a equilateral triangle, so all the angles are 60 degree, so half of this is 30 degree. Now in triangle ABN, cos 30 equal AN upon AB, and then AN equal to AB cos 30, and this equal to this. Now by a theorem, AX equal this AX is equal to 2 by 3 of AN is equal to 2 by 3 of AN. This is, so AN is 2 by 3 AN. This is equal A by 3 from triangle AXC, AC square plus AX, this triangle. This is the 90 degree. So we can get C by A ratio, C by A. Now atomic packing factor is 6 into HCP contains 6 atom. So the volume of 6 atom is 6 into 4 by 3 pi r cube upon the volume of HCP. That is 3 root 3 by 2 A square C, which is here. This is the volume of HCP. Here atomic radius is A by 2. So substituting all the values is here R, this, and then putting the value of C by A, that is root 8 by 3, and it gives 0.74, that is 74%. And the empty space is 26%. So this is also a closed packed structure. For example, magnesium, cadmium and zinc. Clear? Hexagonal closely packed SCP structure. So this is the top layer, middle layer and bottom layer. Similar here, top, middle and bottom. So these are the three full atoms, and these two is the face atom, and these are the six corner atom of hexagonal structure. So 6 6 12. इस CP के अंदर तीन FCC भी पाया जाता है, उस तरीके से भी हम निकाल सकते हैं. This is same as three full atoms, and this is the face atom, and six are the corner atom. These are the SCP unit cells. Now directions and planes in crystals. In crystal, atoms are regularly arranged. in space such that the environment about any atom is the same. There exist some direction and planes which contain large concentration of atoms. For understanding crystallography, this concept of direction and plane play an important role. So everybody must know the direction and planes. जो कंसेप्ट ऑफ डायरेक्शन है और प्लेन काफ़ी इम्पॉर्टेंट है क्रिस्टलोग्राफी की स्टडी के लिए. और हम जानते हैं कि जो क्रिस्टल्स के एटम होते हैं वो रेगुलरली अरेंजमेंट में होते हैं. लेकिन बहुत ज़्यादा लार्ज कंसंट्रेशन होने में उनके डायरेक्शन और प्लेन एग्जिस्ट करता है, जिसकी स्टडी बहुत ज़रूरी है अगर हमें क्रिस्टलोग्राफी को डिस्कस करना है, की स्टडी करनी है. डायरेक्शंस इन क्रिस्टल एनालिसिस इट इज़ इसेंशियल टू इंडिकेट सर्टेन डायरेक्शन इनसाइड द क्रिस्टल एंड विच इज़ अ लाइन जॉइनिंग एनी टू पॉइंट्स ऑफ द लैटिस. जो डायरेक्शन है वो पता चलता है, कोई भी लाइन ज्वाइन करेंगे हम किसी टू पॉइंट ऑफ द लैटिस से, लाइक दिस. टू डायमेंशनल क्रिस्टल डायरेक्शन रिप्रेजेंटेशन सो दिस इज ए वन टू वन एंड टू ए वन टू दिस इज ए थ्री वन सिंपल एक्सप्रेशन टू डी क्रिस्टल डायरेक्शन दिस इज द ए वन टू This direction is B11, this is C32 and this is D31. So let O be the origin of the pattern. Consider the direction OA, OB, OC and OD. The direction is described by giving the first integer points XY through which the line passes. So this is the X axis and this is Y. So we simply denote as A has this direction, B, C and D. Some important direction in cubic crystal. So this direction is 0, 1, 0. This is 0, 0, 1. Because it is a Z direction, so X, Y is 0. Here is Y direction, so Y is 1. Other is 0, this is 1 unit cell, so its side is 1, so 1. This is X direction, so X is 1, other 2 is 0. Similarly, this showing the 1 1 1 direction, also known as 1 1 1 plane, and this is 0 1 1 1 plane. Miller indices, William Hodges Miller, the set of three integers used to describe orientation of a crystal plane are called the Miller indices. तो three integers को लेके Williams Miller ने crystal planes के orientation को describe किया, जिसे बाद में Miller indices कहा गया उनके नाम के आधार पर. The direction cosines values of the line perpendicular to the planes are called the Miller indices. जो डायरेक्शन को साइंस होते हैं प्लेन के लाइन परपेंडिकुलर का, उसे हम मिलर इंडिसेस कहते हैं. द जनरल फॉर्म ऑफ मिलर इंडिसेस ऑफ ए प्लेन इज ऑफ द फॉर्म इन ब्रैकेट एच के एल. प्रोसीजर फॉर फाइंडिंग मिलर इंडिसेस, तो हाउ टू फाइंड द मिलर इंडिसेस, तो दिस आर द स्टेप्स. स्टेप्स वन, find the intercept of the plane along the axis, that is A, B and C. Then take reciprocal of the intercepts and then convert it a smallest integer in the same ratio by taking its LCM if it is in fraction form. Otherwise this is the Miller indices. And then we get the final Miller indices. The reciprocal procedure avoid the intercept for infinity. So reciprocal procedure हम infinity के लिए avoid करते हैं for a plane parallel to x-axis by making it to 0. So infinite का reciprocal 0. For example, suppose intercepts are 2, 1, 2 like this. 2, 1 and 2. So taking reciprocal of the intercept is 2 is 1 by 2, 1 is 1 and 2 is 1 by 2. Converting, because these are the fractions, so converting into smallest integer by multiplying 2 in each term, we get the smallest integer as 1 to 1, and these are the Miller indices 1 to 1. So this gives the Miller indices for the above plane. Note, this notation gives only about the three integers, and this notation and this notation gives all possible integer, that is family of integer. So remember, these notations are very important. 1 to 1 in the small brackets gives the three integer only, but this notations gives the family of integer. So for Miller indices, always use these notation. This is 0, 0, 1 plane. And this is 1, 1, 0 plane. तो अगर हम इसे एक क्यूब समझें, ये एक क्यूब जैसा, इसमें तीन फेस दिख रहा है, तीन एक फेस, दूसरा फेस और ये तीसरा फेस. इसमें से हर एक जो प्लेन है, जैसे ये प्लेन इज 001, बिकॉज अदर टर्म इज 0, ओनली z इज कंसिडरिंग. सो दिस प्लेन इज 001, सिमिलरली 001, सिमिलरली द अदर प्लेन इज 001. सो ऑल दिस प्लेन इज 001. Here these are the 110, so this is 1 and this is 1, and z axis is 0 because it is parallel, so it becomes 0. So this one and this one, 110, so all the planes are 110. This is 111 planes. So this is 1, 1 and 1. Clear? 1, 1, and this is also 1. So it is 111 plane. Clear? All the axes has one unit cell. So 1, 1, 1. Interplanar spacing. So we consider here a simple unit cell. An interplanar distance is the distance between two consecutive planes. So in this figure, we are taking a plane like ABC. This is the plane ABC. Clear? And this angle is alpha. So perpendicular distance is OM. OM is the perpendicular direction. ABC ke perpendicular direction OM. And alpha is the angle between AOM, that is angle AOM equal alpha dash. Similarly, angle BOM, BOM is beta dash, and COM is gamma dash. From figure, in a cube, lattice of cube edges A, intercept of the plane of the three axes are given by OA, OB and OC. So this is OA A by H, OB A by K and OC equal A by L. From here, OA, this is OA, OA is A by H. If we consider HKL as a Miller indices, so the OA is the intercept, which is equal to A by H. H is only ratio, as we know indices, Miller indices, so H is a ratio. If it is 1, so this is OA equal to 1. So becomes unit cell, but it is not a unit cell. देख सकते हैं O से A, अगर हम इसको यूनिट सेल माने तो ये लाइन है पूरी यूनिट सेल है. इसका जो टोटल साइड है ये पूरा A है, यहाँ से यहाँ तक A, या इस साइड को हम माने तो यहाँ से यहाँ तक A है. इसका मतलब जो OA है, OA is A by H. Similarly, OB is B by K and OC is C by A by L. Clear? Let's ON equal D1 equal perpendicular distance from the origin to the plane and the direction cosines of ON be cos alpha dash, cos beta dash and cos gamma dash. And from figure, we can simply write this. Cos alpha dash equal ON upon OA. This is equal to cos beta dash equal to this, and similarly cos gamma equal d1 by l upon a. Now from direction cosines rule, cos square alpha dash plus cos square beta dash plus cos square gamma equal to 1. After substituting the value, we get this. The finally d1 is this. Let om be the perpendicular distance of the next parallel plane from the origin. So its intercepts are OM and this is equal to D1 plus D1 equal to 2D1, and this is equal to this from figure. Therefore the interfacing between two adjacent plane is equal to OM minus ON, that is equal to NM. Hence NM equal to 2D1 minus D1 equal to D1, also from figure. This is ON equal to OM minus MN. So this ON equal to OM minus MN. So NM equal to D1 minus D1 is equal to D1. So D1 is this equal the. This equation gives the interplanar spacing between the two adjacent parallel plane of the Miller indices. So this is all about for today. We have discussed nearly all the things of crystal structure, that is atomic radius, coordination number, atomic packing factor. So you must learn these things. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.